Double open the grave. Probably not a card you can use. Dead weight of zombie token? Oh no, he dead weighted my viewers. I have a 47, 47, 39, 39, 16, 16, and 2, 1, 1. Two, three, four blockers, one with death touch. Trying to get rid of the death there. And none of this stuff has depth charge. Except the zombies he's about to get. Has to continuously block. My next turn is going to go. No, no, it's not. He saw a lot of zombies even block there. But he can't attack me, because if he attacks me, I win. Thank you. And open the grave with the knife. Both just basically have an infinite amount of blockers. And they try to whittle down his forces, but he just gets them back. Get that dang. Open the grave. That'll do. Let's go. Unless he can cast more flyers on the next turn, I win. This has been a hard-fought battle, my friend, but unfortunately, it's just not. It's the holy befalls the unholy. White power! Wait. I'm black, I can't say that. White. I mean, I'm playing a white deck. It's basically white power. This is not about race. This is about magic. And right now, white power is overcoming black power, okay? Black Panthers ain't got shit! Ooh, he killed my Oketra. So that's how he's winning that life. Ooh, okay. And we're split it, Angel. GG. I have 80 lives. That's nuts. He has to block my Sarah's Guardian. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. He's got 6 creatures he can. Holy crap! -184 life. Yikes. That was a good game. That was a hell of a good game.